Good evening and welcome to tonight's performance put on by Dunbarton High School's grade 11 music theater class. This group of students have been working tirelessly over the last, I guess, about 5 weeks to put this production together. They had 3 weeks before the winter holiday where they were working on their chorus numbers and we were sorting out the logistics of how we were going to put together a virtual performance and what it would look like. And they were also preparing and picking out all their audition tapes for solos that you're going to see tonight. Then after the two-week holiday, they came back virtually and they have been recording from home. These students have just been so amazing through this entire process. Their resilience, their determination, their adaptability and drive and passion, it's really blown me away. I'm so proud of these students and what they have been able to come up with recording from home. On their Chromebooks, on their cell phones, working around their parents' working schedules and other siblings that are learning from home. You can't just sing and dance where and whenever you want to in the current environment. And so what they've still been able to come up with, given the current circumstance, it's unbelievably professional and wonderful. I am so proud of these students. I'm so excited that they get to share it with you tonight. So please sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
We welcome you to the 2020-2021 musical theater production. Our grade 11 musical theater class has been working effortlessly to make this a fun and entertaining production, given the circumstances this year. We have hands down some of the best performances for you today. First up, we have Stick to the Status Quo from High School Musical. This song is based in the cafeteria in the early 2000s. The song is performed by the grade 11 musical theater class.
But there's nothing but net when I am in the zone and on a roll. But I got a confession, my own secret obsession, and it's making me lose control.
Everybody gather round.
If Troy can tell a secret, then I can tell mine. I bake.
What?
I love to bake strudel, scones, eel, up a pandowdy.
Not another sound.
Someday I can be a perfect creme brulee. I love to pop and lock and jam and break.
Is that even legal?
Not another peep.
It's just dancing. Sometimes I think it's cooler than homework.
No, 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 no. Stick to the stuff you know. It is better by far to keep things as they are. Don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status quo.
Listen well, I'm ready to tell about a need that I cannot deny. For this awesome sensation, but I'm ready to let it fly.
Speak your mind and you'll be heard.
Alright, if Troy wants to be a singer, then I'm coming clean. I play the cello.
Awesome. What is it? A saw?
No, dude, it's like a giant violin.
Not another word.
You have to wear a costume.
Coat and tie.
No, 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 no.
Thank you.
play.
Stick with what you know.
We can do it.
Hip hop, hooray.
She's gotta go.
We can do it.
Creme brulee.
Keep your voice down low. Not another people. Not another word. No, not another sound. Everybody quiet!
Why is everybody staring at you?
Not me, you.
Because of the callbacks? I can't have people staring at me. I really can't.
No, 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 no. Stick to the stuff you know. If you wanna be cool for a wonderful world, don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status quo. Oh, no, no, no. Stick to the stuff you know. It is better by far to keep things as they are. Don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status, stick to the status, stick to the status quo.
Now showcasing the song Journey to the Past from Anastasia. This musical is set during the Russian Revolution, where a mysterious rumor is going around that the youngest daughter of the Romanovs, Anastasia, is alive and in hiding. Two con men, Dmitri and Vlad, are creating a plan to trick the only remaining member of the Romanovs to make her believe that they have found the lost princess. This would finally let them escape Russia in its poverty. They discover a young woman named Anya, who has no memories of her past, but has a determination to find out who she really is. In this specific scene, Anya and the two con men have now escaped Russia and reached Paris, France. Journey to the Past showcase Anya's fears, curiosity, and hopefulness of her the new path that she is about to travel on. This beautiful and emotional piece of music will be sung by Emily Lotz.
Heart, don't fail me now. Courage, don't desert me, don't turn back now that we're here. People always say life is full of choices, no one ever mentions fear or how the world can seem so vast on the road. I know someone's waiting. Here's the dreams, just can't be wrong. Arms will open wide. I'll be safe and wanted finally home where I belong. Well, starting now, I'm learning fast on this journey.
We have All That Jazz.
All That Jazz is a classic solo from the longest-running Broadway musical, Chicago. The musical is set in the 1920s and follows the story of a young, doe-eyed Roxy Hart with big hopes and dreams of becoming a famous showgirl. As the show opens, Roxy encounters the most famous showgirl and murderers of her time, Miss Velma Kelly, performing none other than All That Jazz. Velma was nearly late to stage after committing a huge crime involving a recently deceased husband and sister. Veronica, Velma's late sister, was supposed to be on stage with her that night, but that doesn't stop from Velma from putting on a show. Let's go back in time with Laura White with her dancers as they perform All That Jazz.
My name is Esme Hadda-Erlach, and I will be performing the monologue, Don't You Have Any Imagination, from Anne of Green Gables, the musical. And in this certain point in time when the monologue takes place, Anne and one of her best friends, Diana, have just stirred some things up, caused a bit of trouble, and now Anne is going back to ask for forgiveness and to confess, to hopefully take some of the blame off of Diana, who has been severely punished for it. My name is Anne of Green Gables, and I am here to confess. Oh, it was all my doing, Miss Barry. Diana would never even think of such a thing as racing to a bed and jumping on it. She's far too ladylike, whereas I'm merely an orphan who doesn't know any better. I think that you ought to forgive Diana and let her have her music lessons back. I don't know what it's like to be awoken from the few hours of sleep granted to an old woman in a strange bed by two wild and ferocious girls. But I can imagine. And so perhaps you can imagine yourself in our place. Don't you have any imagination at all, Miss Barry?
Imagine being locked in a castle all alone. I know it's today from Shrek the Musical is a trio that revolves around Fiona from a young girl to an adult. This song unveils Fiona's thoughts about fairy tales and her ideal perfect prince that will come to save her. As days go by, she becomes crazier and starts to lose her sanity. Here's Laura White, Emily Lotz, and Vinaya Vasanthakumar leading up to Locked Castle, Knowing It's Today.
Settle in, girls. It's story time. There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by? Uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair, so I know he'll appear. coma, why it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box, how I wonder does she pee? Blah 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 blah, poison apple, boring boring, evil queen. Filler filler in the red, that seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, but in the end the princess wakes up at the start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear, and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect skin. And then we hope he'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set a wedding day. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. There's a princess, any princess. Take your pick, they're all like me. Not exactly, I'm still waiting. They're out living happily ever after. Better get here, I'm 11 seconds flat. No one needs these middle bits. Whoops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut the fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfall, cut the puppet and the wheel, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting. But I know he'll appear, though I seem a bit bipolar, and I'm a vandal now as well. If you won't mind, I'm a fine, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number, are you there, God? It's me, Fiona. It's me, Fiona.
Now we have a number from the musical Shrek. This musical follows a lovable and crude ogre named Shrek, played by Andrew Hernandez Suarez, on his journey to rescue a princess in return for a swamp land taken by him from the evil ruler, Lord Farquaad. What Shrek doesn't anticipate, though, is falling in love with the princess. In this musical number, when words fail, Shrek is practicing revealing his feelings, which eventually leads to his self-reflection.
I picked this flower right over there, is where it grew. And I don't really like it, but it made me think of you, because it's pretty, is what I'm trying to say. And you are also pretty, but I like you anyway. So please accept this flower with its petals and a stem, which represent my feelings and tells you how. Oh, I'm in trouble. can't fail. What will I do? Words fail. How will she know how I feel? Words fail.
Theodosia is a beautiful duet from the incredibly successful Broadway musical Hamilton. The musical centers around America's first Treasury Secretary, Alexander Hamilton, and essentially everything he had to go through in his life in America to be remembered and to make history. This duet takes place directly after an important time in Alexander's life, where him and his troops have just defeated Britain in what is called the Battle of Yorktown, and this began America's independence. So both Alexander Hamilton and Aaron Burr, who's Alexander's enemy and colleague, had pregnant partners back at home during the time of this battle. So when they return, Burr is welcomed by Theodosia, who is his newborn daughter, and Hamilton is welcomed by Philip, his newborn son. Dear Theodosia is a heartfelt duet to their children, sung by these two enemies who may have a lot more in common than they once thought.
Theodosia, what to say to you? You have my eyes, you have your mother's name. When you came into the world, you cried. It broke my heart. I'm dedicating every day to you. Domestic life was never quite my style. When you smile, you knocked me out, I fall apart, and I thought I was so smart. You'll come of age with our young nation. We'll bleed and fight for you, we'll make it right for you. If we lay a strong enough foundation, pass it on to you. We'll give the world to you and you'll blow us all the way. Someday,
my son, pride is not the word I'm looking for. There is so much more inside me now. Oh, Philip, you outshine the morning sun, my son. When you smile, apart, and I thought I was so smart. My father wasn't around.
My father wasn't around.
I swear that I'll be around for you. I'll do whatever it takes.
I'll make a million mistakes. I'll make the world safe and sound for you.
We'll pass it on to you. We'll give the world to you. You'll blow us all away. Someday, someday. Yeah, you'll blow us all away. Someday, someday.
Move over to the musical Beauty and the Beast. Belle has met the once ferocious beast that has now been discovered as gentle and kind. Multiple adventures had occurred in his dark castle with Belle, but the beast was generous enough to finally set her free. Belle has now met up with her father and is explaining how her world and herself have changed so much. Here is A Change in Me, sung by Emily Lott.
Thank you.
Now I will be performing a monologue from the musical Gypsy, and I play Louise, who is later known as Gypsy Rose Lee, and that's her stage name. And so the monologue is called Look at Me Now, and the musical is centered around two daughters who are forced to perform by their stage mom, and one of them is favored more. Her name is June. But as time progresses, she gets sick of her mom, and she runs away to get eloped, and that sort of leaves a gaping hole where the least favorite child, if you will, Louise, the one who's always referred to as the untalented one, has to sort of step up and fill that gap. But she finds unexpected success on her own, and she finally realizes that she is her own person, and she can have her own life free from the hands of her mother. And what takes place in this monologue is it's sort of a long time coming confrontational scene between Louise and her mother, explaining all of the years of mistreatment and how frustrated she is, but how excited she is to be living her life. So I hope that you enjoy it.
I said turn it off! Nobody laughs at me. Because I laugh first. At me. Me from Seattle. Me with no education. Me with no talent, as you have kept reminding me my whole life. Well, look at me now, Mama. Look! Look at where I am! Look at who my friends are! Look at where I'm going! I'm not staying here. I'm moving. And maybe I'm moving up, or maybe I'm moving down, but wherever I'm going, I am having the time of my life, because for the first time, it is my life! And I love it. I love every second of it. And I'll be damned if you think that you're gonna take it away. My name is Gypsy Rose Lee, and I love her! And if you don't, then you can just clear out. Now.
This next feature is Edelweiss from The Sound of Music. The Sound of Music was a 1959 Broadway production based in Australia in the 1930s. It is about a young woman named Maria who tries to become a nun but ends up becoming a governess for Captain George von Trapp's children. Maria and George fall in love, but their love becomes overshadowed by world events and George getting drafted into the Nazi Navy. The song Edelweiss, sung by Captain George von Trapp at the end of the second act, was a statement of Australian patriotism in the face of pressure to join the Nazi Navy following the Nazi annexation of their homeland. It is also a subliminal goodbye to his homeland, using the flower Edelweiss as a symbol of his loyalty to Australia.
Hey.
next we have Never Enough. The Greatest Showman takes place in the 1850s. In this scene, Jenny Lind is performing a song titled Never Enough. During this scene, there's a lot of things going on, such as Anne and Philip are hitting a speed bump in their relationship, Charity is P.T. Barnum's wife, and she can say something's going on between her husband and Jenny. P.T. Barnum is Jenny's manager, and he also owns a circus. This solo is starring Vinuya Venkatakumar.
We have for you tonight is Seasons of Love from the musical Rent. This musical is set in Manhattan in the year 1989 and follows a young group of struggling artists who are just trying to live life to their fullest, despite the many challenges they face along the way, such as poverty, homosexuality, and HIV. This profound song recognizes that life should be measured by the little things and the people you share it with. Love is something that should always be acknowledged in any given year, and Seasons of Love ensures that this message is showcased to all listeners. Given the current climate that we are living in, we thought that this would be the perfect message to send you off with. Please enjoy this small group performance of Seasons of Love.
Thank you.
525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? Sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter and strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life?
Turn it off!
Why did I look directly at the camera?
Now we have a number from the musical Shrek. Line?
Everybody gather around. Sing to the stuff you know. Count it by heart.
I forgot.
In our place. Oh my goodness, Snickers!
In middle age. Oh wait. I forgot my glasses were on. I apologize.
Dear Theodosia, Theodosia, I don't know.
No, I made a mistake.
I hate my life.
Yes?
Husband and Charity. No, it's Jenny. Oh no.
Taylor.
No.
It's dark. It's too dark.